me what to do. I don't want no man telling me what to do. 'Cause I'm grown now, darling. Yeah, I'm just as grown as you. I don't want no man telling me this and that. I don't want no man telling me this and that. 'Cause it makes me mad, and I don't get over that. Well, you drink your whiskey, I'll drink my wine. You tend to your business, and I'll tend to mine. I don't want no man tell me how to run my life. I'm cutting out on you, darling. I won't be your wife. Oh, come on, girl. I don't want no man. gonna love cheap, and he's on a one-night stand. I don't mean to judge them, believe me, I understand. To get something of value, there's a price you gotta pay. With me, you won't get stuck, we can change it any day. The customer's always right, and I respect your point of view. If it don't meet your specifications, here's what I got for you. Oh, my love, got a warranty. It's got a full price, money back guarantee. If you want to exchange it or rearrange it, come talk to me. That other woman's price might seem cheap today, but remember, with installments, you pay and pay and pay. Show up before you buy, I don't lie, buyer's remorse. But if you're feeling strange, we could chart a better course. My love has a short shelf life on the face.
Thank you.
Getting burned by the troubles on my mind.
Ian McArdle, Isaac Shores, Jules Blakeney, I'm Nancy Wright. Thank you so much for being with us. We'll be right back. We are Nancy Wright, the Rhythm and Roots Band, and we are sure glad you're here with us. We're gonna play one, thank you so much. We're gonna play one from our new CD. It's called Trampled, and it's with a very heavy nod to Lowell Fulsom and his hit Tramp.
Thank you.
song when you're leaning like this, sweet as you can be. Hands off of MC belongs to me. Keep your hands off of them, they don't belong to you. Yeah, it's mine and I'm mine, no matter what you do. Well, it treats me kind of gentle, it makes me feel so good. Lost me in the morning like a good man should, yeah. Hands off of them, it don't belong to you.
Oh, Jules, how are you gonna follow that, man?